Hello, this video is a continuation on building out your loan payment options in OpenSolar. We're starting in the control zone. Under our pricing and payment options, we've selected our payment option, and I'm still using the same example. So you can either create this new payment option or edit an existing one. So I'm in my 20-year 2.99% loan, which is how I've defined the type. You can auto-apply this and you can add a description. To start, you'll enter in that interest rate as well as the loan terms and years. And you can add any other parameters. So if that's the prepayment, promotional period, down payment, or advanced settings, you can do so. This video is focusing specifically on adding in a dealer fee. So we'll toggle this section on. And we're adding a value in here if you'd like to increase the system price to offset your dealer fees. So you can either do that as a percentage of your loan amount or as a fixed amount. And what's going to happen is this will add on top of the system price that you've included in the studio zone to incorporate that dealer fee. So I'm going to include a 15% dealer fee here. So type that in and then you will save that and I will show you how that appears in the proposal. We are now in the My Energy zone for a proposal that includes the 20-year 2.99% payment option. So if I come to my payment options here, I've included cash, a 20-year 2.99, as well as a 10-year 2.99. Just to show you a few examples. And I'm gonna start in my cash payment option here. So in my quotation table, I'm seeing our total system price. And that's what I've included in the studio zone. So that will still be the total system price that shows for your customer. What you're seeing here though is a larger standard system price, and it's larger because it includes the dealer fee. So this $3,600 is what's been calculated as the dealer fee, and that's been added into the standard system price, and that's to stay within regulation of what lenders are typically doing and how they're encompassing the dealer fee. So if you have any questions on that or if that's not clear, you can feel free to reach out to our team or your financing company to see how they incorporate the dealer fee. So yeah, this is showing as a discount for your cash to get you to this total system price, which is what you've entered in this studio zone. If I move over to my other payment option, which is also a loan, this 10-year 2.99, this is also showing the total system price. It does not include a dealer fee. So you're still getting this discount. So if you have payment options where they don't incorporate a dealer fee or they have a lower dealer fee than any of your other options, you will see the difference between that standard system price and the total system price as a discount. So even if you have like a 10% dealer fee on another one, you'll see a discount value here. I'm going to take us to our 20-year 2.99 now here, where we're seeing our total system price is equal to purchase price and the loan amount. So there's not a discount shown at all since this is the payment option with the largest dealer fee or additional cost adder. And the rest of this quotation table will be as you've configured it. So you're seeing your interest rate as well as the loan terms and your monthly payments. If you have any other questions on how a dealer fee is calculated or how it's showing in the proposal, you can feel free to see our Help Center articles that detail that, or you can reach out to support@opensolar.com and we'd be happy to answer those questions. Thanks.